long-anticipated freedom march from Selma to Alabama's capital of Montgomery finally gets underway.
I was a student at Talladega College in 1965, and a bunch of us piled into a Volkswagen Beetle and came down to just on the other side of Montgomery. And I can still hear Dr. King saying, "How long?" And then he would say, "Not long." And here we are, and we are still struggling for the right to vote.
But the state is actually able to create a second opportunity district where black voters can elect a candidate of their choice and do that in a way that comports with traditional principles of redistricting and map drawing. And the state chose not to do that.
I live in District 2. It's difficult to elect a black individual or a person of color or any other diversity.
We think using race as an overriding decision is wrong and it violates the Constitution. We didn't have race on the screen. We just redrew it and looked at the population. And after we had the population, then we turned race on to see where we were racially with this plan.
But if we didn't take risks and we didn't take chance, we'd still be in segregation. They were creative. They took singing songs and marching feats and praying prayers and was able to, out of that, to in a creative way to forge great victories.